Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Nick from NoobKill coming at you with another Madden video today. And yo, guys, today is a special day, man. We got so much content to talk about. We got the brand new field pass in the game that we got to reveal yesterday. Huge shout out to everybody that tuned in yesterday. We had like over 1,000 people in there. It was insane. It was a lot of fun. Of course, we got the field pass. And if you guys haven't checked out the video I posted up earlier today, go ahead and check it out because it was an insane video because we went ahead and got to do a Zoom call, got to see the cover reveal and the official trailer of Madden 21 with Lamar Jackson himself. So check out the video that we posted out earlier today. I'll leave a link in the description as well if you want to check it out. But today, guys, we got the field pass, but along with that, we also got our Madden Mobile 21 info. We got our new info about the game. Now, there has been a lot of talk, a lot of things to talk about. We had this right here, what I have on the screen for you guys with all of the info, was released to us at like 10 a.m. Eastern time today. And then at 4 p.m. Eastern time, our community manager, Nick, went ahead and did a live stream, which he did phenomenally as always. But yeah, let's start off with the first thing. Lamar Jackson, he's going to be our cover athlete. Big congratulations to, of course, Lamar Jackson on being the cover athlete for Madden 21 and Madden Mobile 21. Now, you guys can see right here, just before I even get into the article right here, Madden NFL 21 Mobile as a new app. And how to prepare, man. So that's going to be a big one. This is the first time that Madden Mobile is going to have the, I guess, year with it, with the numbered year. So we got 21 in the title of course, the new game. But the big kicker, the big takeaway of the info that we got released today is this one right here, guys, with the new app. So if you guys have been playing since Madden Mobile 15 with Richard Sherman on the cover, you guys know that every year it would be the same app. All you had to do was just go ahead and go to the App Store or Play Store, and when the update came out, you hit update and you're set on your way with a new Madden Mobile. Now, it was always never, we always, the community ourselves, we always named it Madden Mobile 17, Madden Mobile 18, Madden Mobile Overdrive, actually, because we didn't have no Madden Mobile 19. But this time around, there is going to be no new update coming around. And of course, you're going to have to go ahead and download a completely different app. So it's going to be like a fresh start, a clean slate, guys, completely. And let's go ahead and just jump into the article, what it says here. So it says, hello, Madden Mobile. Mobile community, welcome back, Madden Mobile Gridiron Notes. So it's been a while since we had these Gridiron Notes, these little like things that they go ahead and post the article or something, because Nick has been doing a phenomenal job, and of course the Madden team with one Good Morning Madden has been great, and then of course I've been blessed with a bunch of other streamers to go ahead and do reveals for you guys for the promos. So that's been really great, but the notes are always great as well. We can go ahead and digest and read some information and stuff like that. So yeah, we'll be discussing today Madden NFL 21 Mobile. So here's what the logo looks like for Madden Mobile 21. Looks pretty nice, very basic and simple, what we kind of need, the aesthetic right there. It's an all new game. Madden NFL 21 Mobile will launch on a brand new app this year, granting more access to Madden than ever before. Now, I don't know how to take that one as in it's gonna have more features, probably, because it's gonna be using a different engine to build the app and everything. But I don't know if that means that if you were a console player, that you can go ahead and link your Madden Mobile account and have like progress kind of helping each other. Like, hey, there might be something you do here, gives you some free stuff in Madden console, or do something free on Madden console and then do and then get yourself some stuff free for Madden Mobile. I don't know how it is all gonna be. We will find out, like we've always been saying, time will tell with all the stuff. But get connected, guys. So this is something new. Obviously, you could link your account to Facebook back in the, or you can still do it, Facebook, Google Play, and Apple. But recently, you can go ahead and link yourself to an EA account. So I believe that's like your Origin account and everything. So link your EA account with your current Madden Mobile account to be notified when the new app is available. So that's one. That's good. You kind of will get like an email or a notification saying, hey, Madden Mobile 21 Mobile is up. Go ahead and download today, Google Play Store, App Store, all that stuff, if you go ahead and link your account. Now, what other benefits do you have from linking your account right here? So this is actually pretty big. We're jumping right into it. So you know when it's available, but this date right here, from now until August 6th, guys, August 6th is right there. That's the big reveal too, man. August 6th is going to be your reveal for, of course, the official date of when the update, the new game is going to be coming out on August 6th, guys, 2020. So it is a lot earlier. We usually see it in August, like 16. We usually see it near the end of the month. This time, yo, August 6th, man. That's pretty early. So that's something to be excited about, guys. So that's pretty awesome. So from now until August 6th, 2020, connecting your EA Madden, EA account and Madden mobile account, you will be awarded right now, of course, a fourth quarter 100 overall pack and a Madden Max stamp. So what is that, guys? If you guys link your account right now, you will get yourself a 100 overall pack and a free Madden Max stamp just for linking your account. What other greater reward is that? Now the pack, I believe it's out right now. If you linked your account, it's a 100 overall pack and you get to choose between 20 different players. So it's not like you just boom, one player pops up and that's who you gotta get. You guys have a selection between 20 other players. So if you got like a bunch of good ones, you can get like Sean Taylor and all that stuff. I believe some people have been pulling, so that's awesome. And then of course you also get a Madden Max stamp, not just badges. You get an actual stamp because those are pretty good at what people need as well. Now of course, here is the updated schedule, upcoming schedule, guys, for stream info, more info about Madden Mobile 21. So like we said, today the 16th, our community manager Nick went ahead and jumped on the Madden Twitch channel and went ahead and did our first, I guess, reveal, Madden Mobile 21 reveal. Now if you guys look at the calendar dates here, June 22nd, they're gonna be doing some structure and gameplay, so you get to see some gameplay and all that stuff. June 29th, you get the Master Series. The July 6th program or date, I believe, is gonna be overall and archetypes. So we're gonna see how overall start off in beginning of the year. Probably I'm guessing 80 overalls will be elites and everything like that, similar to what we had this year. July 13 is gonna be very, very interesting, and I'm really excited probably about that one of the most ones, because it is art, the cosmetics. I want to see how sexy those card artworks are. And I believe Nick said it's gonna be very, very nice, and not just art of the card, also how the layout is gonna be for everything and all that stuff. So that's gonna be pretty cool. So yeah, below is a schedule of the upcoming stream detailing Madden NFL 21 mobile and some of the new features and gameplay components entering the new game this year. Members of the development team will be appearing on the Madden Mobile segment. So that's pretty awesome, guys. You're not just gonna have Nick, even though he is great and it's always good to see Nick himself, but we will also be seeing other dev team members like my homie Goss. I believe, I don't know actually all of them are gonna be going out, but I believe Goss is gonna be one of them. He did talk about, it's probably talking about overall and archetypes, I think, because I think Goss is one of the ones that developed that stuff. Gameplay structure might be my homie Danny D, but we'll see who we get for the next couple of I guess streams and interviews, technically, because this is gonna be the development team and all that stuff. So that's gonna be pretty interesting. But yeah, there's your stream schedule. Now Nick did mention there is no official time when the streams, but he's aiming for 11 a.m. Eastern time. So that's kind of, I believe that's kind of normal to, of course, Good Morning Madden, if you guys have been used to Good Morning Madden. So yeah, that's all the good stuff. So yeah, this is crazy. You guys got your stream schedule, you guys got the new info about of course the app and all that good stuff. Now let's go and ask some frequently, look at some frequently asked questions, some FAQs. So when does Madden Mobile 21? Like I said, August 6th, guys. Make sure you write that down on the calendar. Get your big red marker. Circle that date, because yes, August 6th is going to be the big date, the final day we get to see the actual game. I'm gonna be pestering, don't worry guys, I will be pestering alongside of these streams. You know your boy comes through with the sneak peeks. I will be pestering Nick. We're gonna try to get you guys some sneak peeks before August 6th. It should happen. I'll make it work. All right guys, so stay tuned for that. How do I get the new game? More information will be available soon. Keep that in mind. Keep an eye on of the MOTDs, the message of the day tab, for the latest updates. So you guys kind of know there was a message of the day telling you to check out the reveal and everything, and I think it dropped you to the stream as well, so that's cool. So yeah, stay tuned with the message of the day. Now another thing I do want to mention, that it is going to be a new app, but it's still going to be a free app. I believe Nick went ahead to answer that inside of the stream. So yes, it's going to be a new app, but it's still a free app. It's just something new that they're trying out right now, I guess. They're going to be trying out new app. new game, all that good stuff. So where can I get information about Madden Mobile 21? There will be weekly reveals. So yeah, basically throwing us back to the schedule right here. So yeah, make sure you take a little screenshot of the schedule, kind of have yourself a little heads up of what you're going to be seeing for the rest of the stream schedule and stuff like that. Now this one is a big one, guys. This one's a pretty big one, but it's not too big, but there is a factor where I feel a lot of people are gonna be like a little bit not so happy about, and I understand it, right? I understand it. Now, does the team, my team, carry over to the new game? So if you're one of the newer players to Madden Mobile, this might be a shocking info for you guys, but if you guys are a veteran player, you guys already know your whole team overall, your league, all your league stats and all that stuff, your coin balance, everything basically gets wiped. You start off fresh. Now from the previous games, the only thing that carried over was of course your Madden cash, and also I would say your prestige logos from, hey, you're a veteran player, you played in Madden Mobile 15, Madden Mobile 16, and all those, like, those things did carry over. But the big one was Madden cash, right? If you had Madden cash in the game right now, you can go ahead and save it and wait for next season and all that stuff, and it'll be carried over. Now this season, nothing will carry over, guys. So this is a new experience, and no current Madden NFL Mobile currencies, items, or scores will be transferred to Madden NFL 21 Mobile. Now, like I said, I know this one is a big one. A lot of people always say, oh man, everything we did. Now, of course, you had the enjoyment of playing the game for the whole year, right? That's one. But of course, another downfall I do see about this is there's going to be no season score, guys. There's going to be absolutely no season score at all for this season for Madden Mobile to get you guys prepared for next season. So if you guys remember playing season score, hey, get your overall to this, play this amount of seasons, do this amount of sets, you kind of get your season score gets up, and then next season you get like a free pack or like a jersey or a stadium, right? There's none of that this year. None of that's happening. Now, probably the one that's biggest bummer for me would probably be just that the stats and stuff, just like stats and looking at a legacy team, but honestly, I don't even think you can see your team from Madden Mobile 15 anymore, right? So those things are going to be wiped. Another big one is, of course, league. You're going to have to start up a new league. But of course, if you're in a league and all your league buddies, you're going to have to like coordinate and make a new one. Now, one thing I do have to mention about this, guys, is that the game launches on the 6th, guys, okay? The game launches on the 6th, but since it's not a new update, it's a completely new app. The current Madden Mobile app will still be running for a certain period of time. So August 6th happens, you make the new app, you make your new league, and then if you want to make a new league or join the league that you were with all your league buddies, you can still log into the other Madden Mobile, the current Madden Mobile we have right now. Say, hey guys, the league is going to be this or whatever, and then in that league you say, hey, all right, tell me what your name is so I can invite you on the new app. So you'll still have like communications to still talk with your league buddies, but of course you can always use an outside third party Discord or something. Go ahead and make sure you can get all your league buddies back into the same league. So there's just that yes, you're gonna have to start a new league, but like I said, the game will still be around. So that's something new. Like, you can still play Madden Mobile 20 in the current app for a little more while. We don't know how long it's going to stay live and running, but it will still be live and running, so you can still chat with league people in that league and stuff like that. And if you want to still play some Madden Mobile 20, even though the new hotness Madden 21 will be out, you can still do that. All right, so we're touching that right there. So yeah, like those things will be kind of the downfall of transferring, and nothing at all carries over. But of course, I feel like it's technically the same thing. Every year you start off with a new team. If you had Madden cash, I guess it doesn't carry over, but like, you bought the Madden cash, you can always not buy Madden cash right now, guys. You don't have to buy Madden cash right now. And then just if you want to spend the money later, you spend it later on August 6th. So that's what it's kind of all about. And then of course, if you want any other information, you can go ahead and join the Discord, the Madden Mobile Discord, and all that stuff. So yeah, and I'm in the Madden Mobile Discord. We have our own channel and everything in there, so if you want to chat with me, there is that. But yeah, quickly, things to just talk about as well, about the new game. game and everything. I'm very excited. I can't wait for the new game and everything. You guys tell me your thoughts about this. But yeah, here is your stream schedule that will have a lot more details talking about new content coming in the game as well, guys. But yeah, we've talked a lot. If you have any more questions, drop them in the comment section. I'll try to answer some that I can go ahead and talk about. One I can talk about, and one even if I know the answer to it, because I might not know all. I don't know all the answers. All right, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know all the answers about everything. I haven't got my hands on the build just yet, unfortunately, but we'll get to see all that stuff. But it should be a lot of fun, guys. Tell me, guys, what your thoughts about the new Madden Mobile new app. How are you guys feeling about it and all that stuff? But yeah, it's gonna be a clean slate and everything like that. I think it's gonna be cool. But yeah, Madden Mobile 21, Lamar Jackson is gonna be our cover athlete. It's gonna be awesome. I'm very excited, as always. But yeah, tell me in the comment section below. Check out the video we posted earlier today with Lamar Jackson, and then of course stay tuned to the channel. We'll have the field pass and all that stuff, the video content probably coming out tomorrow for you guys. Of course, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Always stay hype, and I'll catch you guys soon. Peace. What's up?